Thank you. donkey.
Okay, okay. Cheers, right?
And action.
Come in, Mr. Mayor. Can you hear me?
Not quite.
How about now? Is this better?
Yeah. Yeah, sort of.
Hello? Am I getting through?
Kind of losing you.
How about- I got him real close! Can you read me?
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, welcome to the new SoundDivision logo audition. Basically, we want the audience to know that they're about to have the best possible listening experience. So, whenever you're ready, go for it.
The following film contains sound of the highest quality.
Next. Next. Next.
Hello there.
Yeah, not that kind of audition. THX, what is that? Anyway. Let's hear it whenever you're ready. When can you start?
Crunchy little nuggets bursting with nut sweet flavor.
Analog, smooth, wheel to wheel, live, digital, digitalist, dag, jerky. Lucas is a jerk, a jerk. They're here. Shiny, chrome, pillars of fear.
No! I want to feed my mind!
God-given genius!
May the power of analog compel you!
Ready, Cage?
Ready.
Let's do this. Fatty.
Check.
Bean and cheese burrito.
Bean and cheese.
Tenacious sound check initiated. Engage, Cage!
The science guy.
Shh. Sound. The audience is listening.
Penny, less claw, more pad.
Oh, okay.
Wait here, I'll find us seats.
Oh no, we have seats.
Not the right seats.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
What is he doing?
He's finding the acoustic sweet spot.
Ha!
Does he always do this?
Sometimes he brings a toy xylophone.
Oh. Oh.
I am really sorry about this.
No, it's fine. You know, sweet.
My apologies. You've been sitting in it all along. Leonard, you want to slide over one?
No, just sit here.
Yeah, this is it.
Cheap way to get snacks, though.
Lights are dimming! Lights are dimming!
Guy, the sound system promo!
Is now dead.
La
I do okay on hors d'oeuvres? Everyone get enough to eat?
Hey guys, I brought my cousin THX1138. Hope that's cool.
I don't want to be a jerk, but your cousin's got to get the f*** out of here.
Brought to you by the United States Department of Transportation.
Hey, you're way too close to this truck. The driver probably doesn't even know you're back here. If he brakes suddenly, where are you gonna go? There's a no zone behind big trucks. It's a huge blind spot. If you can't see his side view mirrors, it's a pretty safe bet he can't see you. That's right. This is one place you really wouldn't want to be caught dead in. Drive smart. Don't hang out in the no zone.
Uh-uh. You'd better think again before cutting in front of that truck. It takes trucks twice as long to stop as cars. There's a no zone in front of that truck. Crashes happen when cars cut in front of trucks. So, look for the whole front of the truck in your rearview mirror and signal before pulling in, and then don't slow down. Drive smart. Don't hang out in the no zone. Excuse me. Hey, listen, you might not realize it, but you're about to enter the no zone. It's the blind spot around that truck where the driver can't see you. Crashes happen when cars stay in the no zone, so don't stay in it. Drive smart. Don't hang out in the no zone.
Paris.